Are aliens from outer space visiting U.S. nuclear missile sites? It's no laughing matter to a group of former Air Force vets. They're revealing what they say has been a secret for years. Fox 5's Tom Fitzgerald tells us some may say their claims are a little out of this world, but these veterans say they have the evidence to back it up.
At first glance, they could be any group of retired military veterans.
I was a missile launch officer, a
communication electronics officer,
a combat missile targeting team commander.
But besides their service in the Air Force, these men share something else.
A white pulsating light in the sky.
Dark metallic in appearance with strange markings.
Stories that sound out of this world.
A fully illuminated round object was hovering silently over the missile silo and shining a light down onto it.
And then from this dead stop, it shoots off to the east, just like now you see it, now you don't.
Flying saucers, aliens, visitors, whatever they're called, these seven Air Force nuclear missile veterans claim to have seen UFOs over 1960s nuclear missile sites that they say briefly shut the facilities down when the UFOs were there.
This planet is being visited by beings from another world.
Sound far-fetched? Well, the group produced old Air Force documents recounting reports of flying discs, flying saucers, and balls of fire, the same type Robert Salas says he saw while stationed at Montana's Malmstrom Air Force Base in 1967.
An object, a red glowing object hovering just above our front gate.
But while interest in aliens from other planets visiting Earth is nothing new, critics say government efforts to look into reported alien sightings are very old and have never found concrete proof.
At this point in time, I'm a debunker.
Roger Lanius, senior curator at the National Air and Space Museum, says he's questioned UFO conspiracy theorists for years and has come away a non-believer.
I always probe pretty hard. What kinds of evidence do you have to support this? I have yet to see any.
But these veterans insist they have actually seen the proof with their own eyes, even if they can't say for sure who or what may actually be out there.
Your guess is as good as mine, and I can't answer that question.
In Washington, Tom Fitzgerald, Fox 5 News.